Yo, what's up, everybody? I'm back. And we are set to do more of Roman Reigns Universe. Last time I think I gave the opportunity to Murphy for a Universal title shot coming up. During the part 2 stream, we did that Cena match and we chose our new rivalry for the
SmackDown. Are you guys excited?
Absolutely, Cole. I can't wait to get into the action tonight and see how these matches play out.
Wow, you took the words right out of my mouth, Corey.
Well, in that case, I take it all back.
All right. New Day get the win over Viking Raiders. Bayley gets a win. Sheamus wins. Sasha Banks wins. Jimmy Uso and Charlotte gets the win. King Nakamura with the win. Cesaro with a win. And now I'm up against Murphy. And then John Cena's up against Ricochet. Alright.
Ready to go here. Big, big match for this young man. Oh my God, oh my God. No, 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 no. Out of the crowd.
Wait. Oh, I attacked Murphy from behind.
Used to be a guy who always played by the rules, but now the big dog has been let off the leash. And that's bad news for anyone who makes the mistake of getting in his way.
Get off. Mercy. Show Mercy why he's not worthy of the Universal Championship. The pick for the opponent was made by Dolphin. I gave him a few choices. Give some new people some opportunities. They have never gotten a Universal title.
Confidence, does his self-assuredness, his cockiness give him an edge in this match?
It's not cockiness. Ooh. If you can back it up. Roman knows he has the ability to take down any competition.
Oh.
Not only can that attitude be intimidating for his opponent, but it makes it that much easier for Roman to take control of the pace in the ring.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh.
Now.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Kick out at one. I was hoping he'd do
his opponent included.
Oh yeah. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh my. Nope. Get off me, Murphy. You're done.
It's over. What a nice work.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
John Cena got the win over Ricochet. Alright, let's see what's on hand this week. New York, New Jersey. Carmella with the big one in that triple threat. Cesaro with the win over Sheamus. So we are facing Drew McIntyre yet again. Let's get into this.
In WWE, we expect the unexpected. But when Roman Reigns debuted, a rough attitude, I don't think anyone saw that coming.
Roman got sick of playing the game. Decided it was time he focused on taking care of business inside the ring.
And he has some business to conduct here tonight as he aims to trample his opposition.
But tonight, he clashed with Drew McIntyre, a seasoned superstar who returned to WWE after a global wrestling journey where he saw it all and won.
Yeah, Drew's grappling with the very best talents all over the planet, but he came back here to prove that he has what it takes to hang with the toughest competition that there is.
Let's just make this clear that I am better than all competition, just like Roman Reigns in real life.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. McIntyre must be getting phased by this attack.
McIntyre's strength is getting totally nullified by Reigns.
In full control here.
What?
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
I have to think this win is a statement from Roman Reigns to the rest of WWE, saying if Drew McIntyre couldn't beat me, how could you?
Yeah, Roman came here tonight to end this rivalry and make an example of Drew. There's no question, Reigns and McIntyre represent the very top.
All right. Ooh, Ricochet beat John Cena. That was was interesting.
Can you smell it? We are live with the show The Rock created. We are live with Friday Night SmackDown.
Electricity in the air, awesome action on tap. This is what it's all about.
Murphy beat Drew McIntyre. Wait. Why are we involved in this match? Okay. I'm confused.
Can't wait for this one. Gonna be an all-time classic. What is he doing? He's out here for moral support.
What is Woods up to?
He has no business being out here. Kofi Kingston out here loves to preach.
Oh, Woods is out here with his boy. Okay, but I still don't get what that has to do with my guy. Does this have to do? I guess just roll with it. I guess we have a match to watch. Because we're off this week.
Here we go, one-on-one tonight. Big matchup. Can't wait for this one. Gonna be an all-time classic. What is he doing?
He's out here for moral support.
He has no business being out here. Kofi Kingston in the ring here loves to work that upbeat.
Oh boy.
High-flying style. Always has. Ever since making his debut in WWE in 2007. When you put it that way, it's even more clear that it wouldn't hurt him to slow down finally. That upbeat, up-tempo style he loves is a one-way ticket to crashing and burning.
Ooh, I've worked a nice big string board.
The course of his career, which we'll see firsthand here tonight.
And what a kind party animal. Ivar always enjoys throwing himself headlong into combat and feasting with a large hunk of meat.
Ivar certainly does have a.
Again, I don't know what this has to do with Roman Reigns.
Few superstars look as at home.
Only this is what it wanted me to do. Oh boy.
Just like any old man. The last count ain't stopping. The clock is ticking here.
Eight.
Climbs back into the ring. He's back into the ring. This could be big. Going up high.
From the top. Will stun by that.
He hovered.
For that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going.
Matchup is underway.
Oh, here we go.
Across the ring and, oh, outside interference.
There's the guy.
Taking advantage. Protect yourself at all times.
He's going for it all.
That works. I'm guessing. I'm guessing that was Woods. Because Woods was the guy that was there. Both are just kicking out. That had to do with me, but like, oh, I see, because I was the invisible guy in Roman's corner, or Ivar's corner. That was kind of weird though. I couldn't see anything. That's extremely useful. I couldn't see myself though. So that was just kind of weird to me.
Guys, can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
Brock Lesnar retains his title. The New Day beat the Viking Raiders. Apollo Crews beats Damian Priest. And we are up. Right now, and then later on in the show, defending my title twice. Okay. Defending my title twice for some reason.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE
twice. See what this matchup's for, shall we? My bird that I can't hear.
Introducing the challenger from Melbourne.
Oh, I was so close to getting that.
Murphy gets stifled.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Yeah.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Oh, hang on for dear life.
Oh, yeah.
That might be it.
Murphy's in some trouble already. Yeah.
Yeah, he's turning out like a rag doll. The challenger's looking shaken. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex launched. Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Reigns is picking up steam.
What? See how you like a submission. Told you I'm already one for one.
Here is your winner, and still the Seamus WWE
is next.
By this guy tonight.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition. Time for Sheamus' beatdown.
The following contest is scheduled.
Well, so, I'm not going to see it again. We're just going to jump right into the beatdown.
So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Ouch!
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
He'll head to the ring.
Superboy takedown.
Oh no, wait a minute.
Oh god, nope.
Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing fire.
Oh god, oh. Off me.
Big counter from Reigns. Oh, that was just malicious. Oh, insulting. Vicious.
Oh yeah. Reversal, the other game.
Right to the kidneys from behind. The fight is being taken to Sheamus. Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down. Yeah. Oh, bad
cover. Alright, I'm 2 for 2 for tonight. In the pay-per-view, defending my
opponents. Big fight, big dog, big story.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
No.
Let's see what's in store for SmackDown.
We are ready tonight to kick things off with yet another edition of SmackDown Live.
The arena sold out, tensions at an all-time high, and all roads lead to the pay-per-view.
Why waste time? Let's get it started now.
Jeez, I got two matches back to back. Murphy and Sheamus. Double books, I like it. For whatever reason, I like this. The double booking.
Well, the disciple has arrived. One of the most dynamic athletes in WWE, now under the learning tree of the Messiah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, Murphy!
In the early parts of Murphy's career, he found success. Indicating that we're about to have a no contest.
Okay, everyone, you got it out of your system. Time to get back to business.
Bam! Down he goes. Misses. Murphy reverses.
Get off me. Free again. Start this match.
What agility.
Yes,
Roman Reigns has become ruthless in that ring. How do you fight back against that kind of dominance? When facing Roman Reigns, it's all about picking your spots. Reigns will run right over you if you let him, so you have to be quick on your feet and only attack when you know you have a guarantee of success.
Yeah. Right back in.
He's through. Look at the power of the big dog. Reigns establishing the upper hand. It's like a muzzle being placed on Murphy's offense. What a vicious. He's lost some of his win now. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Score by pinning combination. Oh, maybe not.
It's a no contest.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Sax.
Well, good thing we got the matchup against Sheamus yet. Unless this one ends in a no contest as well.
And he's going to need to be careful with the man he's facing. Sheamus.
Yep, this one's the same way.
Guys, we're about to see a fight. I've been waiting a long time for this. Oh, ah,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland. Weighing in at 267 pounds.
Well, just starting the action.
Saxton.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them
double
to
no
bring
contest
it to the
tonight.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Mounted with punches and not a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Pull back in. Dominant suplex.
What a vicious.
beating Sheamus down.
That was just malicious. Insulting. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Attacks for Roman now.
Oh, man, what a headbutt. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, Michael, this is a lot to sustain this early on in the match.
And we're getting dangerously close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate this.
I'll start another rivalry. This time we'll give it to Cesaro. Facing off against Cesaro. Again, another no contest.
Here comes Cesaro. The Swiss cyborg has arrived. Harry, we've said it before and we'll say it again. Pound for pound, Cesaro is the strongest man in all of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland. Weighing in at 200.
This is completely uncalled for, but completely validated, Cole. And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Yeah. Well, that could be enough. What headspace does Roman Reigns need to be in if he wants to grab a win in this matchup, Corey? Roman needs to flip that switch in his head and go into overdrive.
I'm just
going to
lose down Cesaro.
There's no time for holding back or a feeling out process. He needs to let his incredible fury off the leash, wreck everybody, and leave.
Dude, I swear I'm grabbing.
Here's the pump handle.
So close. Launched. And now he's giving you all a
to simply take it all in.
Oh. Yeah.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
What a dominant display.
Oh my goodness. They're putting me off that way.
He returns to the ring. This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected a punch.
Close line. Impact. Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Look at.
Fulfilling the wreck everyone and leave mantra so far.
Looks like the referee is motioning to these superstars, trying to get them into the ring.
Yeah, come on. Let's get this match started.
We haven't had an actual match in a couple minutes now. Nothing but beatdowns. That puts 4 draws on my record. That's okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. Michael Cole here alongside Byron Saxton and Corey Graves.
This place is electric right now, Michael. Look, I've got goosebumps.
Ooh, nobody wants to see your goosebumps, Saxton. They're here to see the Blue Brand in all its glory. So let's get to it.
Please tell me this is an actual match and not a beatdown. Oh, thank Lord. It's an actual match. You can kick it.
Vicious. In the hard way. The big dog is unleashed.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Over the years, we've seen Roman Reigns display near
superhuman
resilience. Corey, how do you combat an opponent who seems practically bulletproof?
You do it by holding nothing back, Cole. You have to take Roman to the absolute brink if you're going to have even a hope of putting him away. If you come at him with anything less than 110% effort, all you're doing is...
And he goes for the pin.
Not time to expect victory yet.
I can't kick it out, but I'm on sale.
Mansoor is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Mansoor has to win the storm. Mansoor
And he goes into the ring.
Pulls through. Look at the power of the big dog.
Two. Oh, true kick. Two count kick out. Try him, I'm sure.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
I think we're going to go ahead and do SummerSlam and then call it an episode. Defend against Sheamus and Cesaro. So, oh boy. Another 2-for-2 night? Maybe?
The following contest is scheduled.
sure I do.
Some big names have made this title prestigious in short order.
No, he reverses it. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And he stonewalls Cesaro there. Shot after shot.
Just malicious, insulting. The challenger's looking shaken. No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Oh, shot. And it's Cesaro being dominated.
And Roman might just have more in store.
This, what a headbutt.
He can hit you with rapid-fire attacks, but once in a while, he'll unload a punch or a kick that immediately turns the lights out.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Reigns establishing the upper hand. Expert strategy from Reigns. He's fit some well-timed strikes in there that have already worn his opponent down. Reigns connects with a clothesline. What a
here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
All right. To our next title defense.
The following contest is scheduled for introducing the challenger.
Here we go.
Top title of WWE's flagship brand. The Universal title is on the line right now.
Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins. Some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Turning the tables there.
This is the main event of this episode.
connected with the punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Striking.
Reigns really having his way right here.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Oh, God. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Loves a methodical style. If there's one thing Sheamus can do, it's brawl.
The Celtic Warrior's more than happy to oblige, going toe-to-toe with anyone and turn their body into a heavy bag. Sheamus doing what he can do to stop a re-energized Sheamus coming right at you.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Stop acting like you actually had some control there, Shane. Sheamus.
Insulting.
Coming.
Got it. And the champ adds to the legacy.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Alright, well, that was that episode, guys. Until the next episode, I will see you guys later. Peace.